Okay. So, hold on. I still hear the Melvins. We are not the Melvins. We are not the Melvins. No, but I hear the Melvins. The Melvins are a good band. No, we're not the Roses either. We're not Led Zeppelin. No. We're not any of those bands. What band are we, Dave?
We're not PGB. Oh, we couldn't be.
No, we couldn't be.
Could have been. It could have easily happened.
No, we're not them either.
All right, we are MDC, and we're from San Francisco, and thank you very much.
Yeah.
And we're going to try to play real hard for an hour just to show you we're still full of magic.
Chock full of something.
And his first song is called Dirty Harry for President.
The song's about the ex-president, George Bush, who don't like him all that much.
He loves his grandchildren, but it's everybody else.
We'll be right back. This one's called Shades of Brown. It's got racism, y'all. Subtle racism. It's in our language. Like, you're married in white. White is white. The Pope walks in white. Black is evil. Black is bad. Black is crazy.
About welfare, and they don't got no good welfare in the U.S. And Reagan and Bush made welfare really hard. That's where the Los Angeles riots happened, and that's what this song's about. The line at the welfare line is way out of line. We'll be right back.
way to go.
This next one's old. It's dedicated to the vegetarians and to the people that cooked the delicious meal for us tonight. This is great, like vegetables and rice. No meat, kind of fleisch. Be a vegetarian. Vegetarians are cool.
For Thomas and Mark, and they are here tonight. They've been all friends, and this one's called Millions Damn Christians. And I actually got arrested playing this song in San Francisco when the Pope came, and it was quite an adventurous day meeting the sacred service and going to jail and all that rot.
They dragged MDC's equipment down these stairs. Maximum Rock and Roll took a picture. They said MDC's new roadies of the San Francisco police.
And they said they're gonna put me in these computers. Thank you.
much, well, you know, Slayer and Venom and all that. But it's all really chock full of shit.
Yeah. Well, this song with all the people that, they say they can't do nothing about Bosnia. People can get their ears chopped off. People get raped. People can have their testicles chopped off and shoved down their mouth, but they can't do anything about it.
They're chock full of shit, man.
That's a bunch of shit. They gotta do something about it. They got all the power to bomb Iraq into the Stone Age. They got all the power to do whatever else they want to fucking do. Put people on the moon. Spend all this money on spaceships to go to Jupiter and they break down. They got money to do something about Bosnia. Called Chock Full of Shit.